We did suffer fire yesterday, actually a kitchen fire, so we lost our kitchen. We are back in operation, definitely, with the exception of our main restaurant, so we are in operation.
Okay, so there was no damage to any of the condos or of them, rooms, or
no, no, not, you know, our guest rooms or cottages, they were not affected. It was only our kitchen that was destroyed by the fire. And, of course, luckily, you know, no one was injured, you know, as far as staff and also guests. So everyone is in good spirits right now. So, you know, no, the only thing that we lost was our kitchen.
Okay. And any indication, at least from the fire department or police, of what happened specifically that caused the fire?
I'm sure. Well, you know, the fire actually, it started off in our kitchen. It was in our, you know, pizza station oven, in the chimney.
In your what?
Chimney.
But in which oven, I think you said?
The pizza oven, pizza station oven.